Meteorologist Patrick Hammer, thanks for clicking on to KSTP.com. This March has been fairly chilly, as we all know. The average number of 40-degree days that we typically have in a March is 14. This year, we've only had one day at 40. Last March, I think 26 of the 31 days were 40 or above. Not today or tomorrow. 37 today under partly cloudy skies eventually. Full moon tonight, partly cloudy, and then more of the same tomorrow, and a high getting a little closer to 40 degrees. We'll be at 38. 37 today, lighter winds, skies that are cloudy in the morning will become partly cloudy. Long-range forecast, 40s for the end of the week, mid-40s on Friday, some rain showers on Saturday. Then it does get colder on Easter, and certainly it looks like for opening day of Twins baseball at Target Field, highs may only be in the 30s.